Very good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Here I have Mr. Ram, the CEO of Spoors and our proud partner for India NBFC Summit and Awards 2019. Welcome to India NBFC Summit.
Thank you. Thanks for the invite.
Thank you so much. In fact, Ram, I would like to understand, how was your overall experience with us?
It was great. There's been a good audience. There've been many people visiting. I think in the fag end it was a little low, but I think in the morning there were a lot of people, a lot of enthusiasm. We also got people visiting our stalls and asking some exciting questions.
That's really good to know. Thank you so much, Ram. We would also like to understand how, you know, Spoors will help the NBFC technology, NBFC sector with this technology.
Yeah, so NBFC by itself is a very dynamic organization. Things keep changing all the time, right? They need a lot of technology, especially mobile-based software, for them to be more productive about their job, right? In NBFC, collections is a big deal, field investigation, RCU, and then lead generation. All of these things are very critical, and these happen on the field, right? And then that's where we come in. We one platform where they can use all of these four things in just one app, and then start doing it, right? So, which gives the ability for them to close the deal quickly and don't need to spend a lot of money on building a lot of technology, because everything is available at one place, right? And Spoors actually gives, you know, gives that promise that they can leverage all of them in one platform.
Oh, well, that's really good to know that all technology under one umbrella with Spoors. But which is that innovative technology that NBFC should grab from you, and how it will benefit them?
Yeah, so the what Spoors gives is a platform, right? So it's itself a bundle of technologies that you can, and you know, whether whether it's Bluetooth printing, whether it's you know, KYC, or you know, integration with these third party like Vahan, like Sybil, all of them is already there in Spoors. So it's out of the box. So they really don't need to grab anything. It's already available, so if they just come to us and use it for one part, all of them is bundled together for them. So it's like a bouquet of things for them that they can use whenever they want to, without really having to pay any extra money for that, right? So that's the beauty of our product for these guys.
Oh, well, that's really good to know that Spoors will definitely profit the NBFC sector from giving out the various technologies. In fact, I came across many of the audience who were attending here. They told me that already know Spoors and they're already our existing clients. But I want to understand from your perspective, how was the audience response to you?
Like I said, when we did a presentation, one of our customers come and talked on our behalf about our product, which is actually a proud moment for us. It doesn't often happen, which itself says that, they believe in us, right? So the audit response was great. Like I said, in fact, we've got a couple of customers who said, "Why are you here? You, you know, you already are there most of the places, right?" So, but then we want to grow into different segments and other markets also, and for us, this is a channel to get there, right? So that's why we're here.
Oh, well, that's really good to know that, Ram, that Spoors is a market player for NBFC industry already, and it's already flourishing in India. So thank you so much for being with us at India NBFC Summit and Awards. Thank you, Ram, and the team and Spoors entirely.
Thanks. Thanks for the invite, and thanks for talking to me.
Welcome.